titillating maneuver. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Oh, what a shot. Oh, he's got that leg all locked up. The Natural's done an excellent job so far of dictating this one. The Natural's done an excellent job so far of dictating this one. The sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena. Once again, this match can only be won by submission. What a decapitating lariat! These submission matches are so physical! I mean, it's not just about making your opponent tap. You have to absolutely punish them before you even think about locking in a submission hold. That arm is just getting dissected. Look at this! This is the ultimate tug of war in this submission match. Oh, he's got that leg all locked up. What a hit! These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Boy, any moment now, one of these superstars is going to have to tap out. Here he comes. Out handle. Oh, look out. Here he comes. Now taking this match outside. The ref can only watch and observe here as there are no countouts. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit here?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch the ref.
Oh, I don't know. Looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
A grazing shot there. Watch out here. Uh-oh.
Great match here. But if you miss any of the match, catch up on all the action. What great action we've had in this match.
Nice innovative offense there.
Miles an hour since the opening bell.
That one didn't land flush, but this is it. There it goes. And the Natural nails it.
point, you have to figure that the next person to apply a submission will win. Well, it looks like he's really focusing in on that back. Keep doing it. What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars. Now, cut off in the last minute. Oh, he's got that leg all locked up. Boy, Christ, this has just been pandemonium. Yeah. Look at this. And there he goes again. Dynamite heads to the top rope. He's got evil intentions. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Watch it. What tremendous agility. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. And again, going back to those injured ribs. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know, as a WWE superstar, if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
The quick kick. Watch out here. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Ah, the superplex. Bodies are everywhere. What a move. Oh, wow. Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. Uh-oh. Oh, no!